A third honoree named to this year's 2017 Freedom Walkway Local Heroes class. Marshall Doswell came to Rock Hill in 1957 to serve as the managing editor of the Evening Herald. During that time, the city was in the middle of a bus boycott and other racially charged conflicts. Doswell advocated for equality and justice for all people, writing stories encouraging residents to deal positively with racial issues.
I think the most important thing we can learn in human relations is to honestly listen to the people who disagree with you and understand where they're coming from and try to respond to that positively.
Doswell's personal philosophy, do the right thing at the right time for the right reasons. Doswell joins brother David Boone and former Catawba Indian Chief Gilbert Blue in this year's 2017 Freedom Walkway Local Heroes class. A ceremony to honor these heroes will take place on Wednesday, November the 1st.